That's right. More blood, that extra blood will come out. Right? And that's the moment I saved your life. Out all the blood. When it stops bleeding naturally, what I've got to do is stop that fever. So I can't let you wander off home with a hole in your head, with the wind going through your ears and over the top. So what we're going to do is put that piece of bone back in. Now, if we're lucky, I can tap that bone out and we can stick it back in again. Do you think it'll grow back together? What do you reckon? Yeah? Yeah, it will. Right? It's like when you break your arm or your leg. The doctor will line it all up, right? Reduce the fracture, they call it, and that'll heal up, no problem at all. A couple of years ago, I broke the bone in my lower arm. Do you know what I did? Nothing. I walked around for about 3 months with a broken arm, not knowing I'd broken it, apart from the odd twinge. Now, I thought that was really hard, right? My friend said, no, that's incredibly stupid. I should have gone to the doctor. I said, I didn't know I even broken it, right? But there we are. So it will grow back together again.